he is a psychic. He's appeared on TV. He's been on the radio many, many times, over 1,000 times in his career. He's been here many times, but we haven't talked to him in a while. So he's going to be in studio coming up after 8:30 this morning, and you'll be able to get a quick little reading. We're not going to go into full detail. Yeah. We don't want your whole life story on the radio, but we'll do that coming up at 8:30 with Richard Ravenhawke. And all this.